The Hero's Journey, a Modern Magician's Guide to the Unknown. The aim of this guide is to provide modern magicians with a comprehensive understanding of their journey through the realms of chaos magic, a path that leads to the discovery of the mystical elixir of life. Within the practice of modern magic, practitioners find themselves at a crossroads between two distinct moral paths, the left-hand path and the right-hand path. The right-hand path, often compared to traditional village mythology, involves aligning oneself with a community, adhering to established dogmas and rules. This path promises safety and a sense of belonging, as it is paved with the collective wisdom and guidelines that have been passed down through generations. In stark contrast, the left-hand path offers a journey of personal discovery and danger. It is a path where the magician follows their own bliss, unbound by any rules or societal expectations. Here, there are no guidelines to adhere to, and one's bliss is uniquely their own. This path is characterized by a life filled with danger, creativity, and possibly a lack of respect from society. However, it is undeniably intriguing and rich, with the potential for innovation. It is along the left-hand path that a magician has the opportunity to bring forth something entirely new and unprecedented. Let's start with a brief overview of chaos magic. Chaos magic is a contemporary form of magic that emerged in England during the 1970s, part of the broader neo-pagan and esoteric subculture. It was significantly influenced by the occult philosophies of artist Austin Osman Spare. The pioneers of chaos magic critiqued other occult traditions for being overly dogmatic and religious. Their goal was to distill these practices to their fundamental techniques, removing the symbolic, ritualistic, and theological layers they believed obscured the core of magical practice. Central to chaos magic is the concept that our perceptions shape our reality, influenced by our beliefs. Therefore, by altering these beliefs, we can change our reality. This philosophy leads chaos magicians to view belief as a tool, enabling them to devise unique magical frameworks while also incorporating elements from other magical traditions, religious beliefs, popular culture, and philosophy. Hugh Urban describes chaos magic as blending traditional occult practices with applied postmodernism, particularly the postmodern skepticism of objective truth. Chaos magic asserts that there are no absolute truths and regards all occult systems as subjective frameworks, effective solely because of the practitioner's belief in them. In addition to exploring chaos magic, this guide will delve into the archetypal journey of a hero on the left-hand path, using Joseph Campbell's monomyth as a framework. Understanding this journey is crucial for modern magicians to grasp what is expected of them on their mystical quest. The hero's journey, or the monomyth, is a concept popularized by mythologist Joseph Campbell in his seminal work, The Hero with a Thousand Faces.